Hi, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I want to say thank you for finding my channel. I want you to hit the bell icon and subscribe to this channel. I want to give you 5 free PSD files from this particular tutorial. I'm going to show you how to use it. But guys, I'm going to give you more videos, more tutorials, and more PSD files only if you give this video a 50 likes and also give it a 50 comments as well. So without further delay, let me show you what you stand to get. Now, these are very, very useful files you're going to be using in your, whatever you need to use it for. I can't really tell. Okay, but this is it. So I'm showing you what you have. Okay, now this is one I did almost all these stuff for clients and they loved it. All right, now you are also going to just change some of the things in there. Just change some of the elements, change some of the colors, change the image. If you want to use it in social media, guys, do everything possible to change everything in here. I don't want you to present the exact same thing to their client. Okay, so first thing you have to do is to mute these two layers. If you want to use this one, mute them or make them invisible. Then you can come and then tweak it, change the background. You can change the date. Okay, you can change the time. You can change the WhatsApp number. Everything is totally customizable. Okay, even you can go to the WhatsApp here and then change the colors. You can change this one, all right, which is this. Go to Windows and then go to character, and then I want you to just click on the color there and change it to color white. You can see change to color white over there, and then that is it. You can do a lot of stuff to it. The name, you can bring the name there, you can change it, the glow. Okay, and then the photo. So that's the photo. All right, so now this is the photo as well. All you have to do is just double click it and then place your photo in here and then just save it. It automatically load at this place. Also the theme, can see there, and then the Facebook or the logo up there, and then I added more glues to it, and then I also added a contact detail at this side. Then when I was done with everything, I clicked over here and then merged everything. Control Alt Shift and then E. Guys, not forget, most of my flyers really do have this, and so you would be a little confused if you do not know that that's what I did. You merge everything all together, Control Alt Shift and then E. Just press all these keys together, you're going to have this. Then copy it by clicking on Control C to copy it, and then over here double click in there, and then let's delete this one. All right, so Control V to paste it in there, and then save it by clicking on Control S. Now once it's done saving 77%, once it's done saving, the colors are going to be boosted because I applied camera raw filter on it. So let's just wait for it to be done. Close it, and then let's clean these one as well. So that there's, you can see the colors are boosted up really nice, and then you can also add the vibrance to it, make it more epic. And the next one I also want to show you has to do with this. Okay, so let's open this one as well. This is fairly simple. Let's click on update. Let me show you. Okay, so now this is it. Fairly simple. What I did with the background, also guys, you want to also hide these two layers. Hide them, then you can begin to work on them the way you want to work on them. So hide these two layers. All right, now let's go scroll down. I use just lines. You can see those lines over there. Okay, and then I added some textures to it, the image, and then all these stuff. Everything totally customizable. All right, so once you are done, also the same thing I did to the other video or the other PSD file, you have to merge everything together by clicking on Control Shift Alt and then E, and then put them in here, and then you are good to go. Also, let's go to the next one. Let's see. The next one is a vacancy flyer. We were hiring a video editor, and so I created this. You can also do the exact same thing. Just hide this one, this particular one, hide it, hide this layer, and then you can be able to change everything in there. Just change everything in there, totally customizable. When you're done, put it back in here. Merge all the layer, put it back inside this one, and then save it, and then the whole flyer is going to become epic. All right, so let's close that one too, and then also you stand to get this I did for one of my clients, a church that really patronizes my work a lot. So you can see how I arranged the whole thing. This is the entire thing. This is basically the entire thing. I didn't even use camera raw filter in this one. Now I want to use this opportunity to remind you to give this video a like and also subscribe to this channel so that I can continue to give you more freebies, more PhD files, and make more tutorials for you. Now, this is the last one. All right, now, this is not a finished work, guys. You can add noise to it. You can add lens flares to it. You could add bouquets to it. You could add some flying stuff to it. Just add some more textures to it to make it more epic. But this is almost finished. Okay, so now I want to say thank you all, guys, for following this channel. Thank you all, guys, for everything that you've done for me so far. And I want to continue to give you the best that I can. Okay, but I just need you to subscribe. I need to like this video, and I need you to comment. I love you all, guys. See you in the next video. Peace.